New at 5 tonight, the mayor of West Haven is implementing a citywide freeze on hiring and spending and overtime. Effective immediately, too, the mayor, Nancy Rossi, who was just sworn into office Sunday, is requesting the Board of Education does the same to curb spending. Rossi is hoping to restore fiscal accountability, she says.